see, I was going to open a box and my kitty came to help me opening boxes and unpacking. Unfortunately, he is sitting in the one box I was going to unpack just now. Hey, kitty.
Hello, everyone. In this video, I am inviting you to come and dig in one of the boxes in my new space over here. The first thing that we have to do to unpack is remove the cat. Let's see what this box has and what surprises is holding for us. All right, see you in a bit. Okay, like I said, we have to remove the cat because although I removed him once, come here, kitty. He doesn't want to go. Come on, jump. Oh my gosh, come on, jump, jump. No, he's not going anywhere. Okay, this will take two hands and I'm holding the camera, so I will be right back. All right, once the cat is gone, we can see what's in here. All right. Well, excuse the bad lighting and the jiggly camera. These are my lights. That's a good thing. My lights for my setup for filming on the art table. This is a scanner connection. These are my little canvas. Painting. Oh my gosh. Paints. Foam thing. This is just a box, I'm sure. Okay. Discs. Put this in here and go to the unwrapping. Yay! My markers and ink pens, erasers. All right. Before the cat jumped on top of the box, I had moved a candle, so I was wondering what other weird thing I was going to find. This feels like another of my bottles, my jars to hold things. Yes. All right, these are my brushes, my tiny brushes. I'm going to be putting them back again in a shelf. This is like a crazy Christmas unwrapping. You have no idea what it is, and you're hoping that you are going to like what you get after unwrapping all that paper, right? All right, my tools for, oh, more, okay, all right. Pencils, brushes, my water, and my, this is kind of hard with the paint that I didn't remove, my rolly thingy, and a fabric cutter, okay. All right, now, I'm going to have to come up with an idea of what to do with all these tons of paper that I have. It's like a crazy amount, and they wrap the craziest things. Some of the things, like my daughter's drawing pad, was just stuffed in a box where some other things, like that Tupperware full of pencils, was wrapped with a double layer of paper. So I don't understand the logic of that, but that's what it is. Yay! Medium! One of my matte medium bottles. This is good. I put it myself in a plastic bag, but I didn't know how it ended up wrapped in there and stuffed in a corner, but I am certainly happy that I found it. Okay. So, basically, that's the last of the wrapping or wrapped things. This is my husband's stuff. I don't know why it is in the box, but whatever. And some headphones, some markers. I think these are my daughter's markers. Okay, well, that's one more box that is going to be out of the way. I thank you very much for coming along in this unboxing of sorts. And the next one will be this right here. But I'm going to put the stuff in the shelf for now, here. So I will have more organized stuff, and I'm going to undo this box and take it to the garage. Thanks for visiting, and see you in the next video. Bye. Thank you very much for visiting, and I'll see you in the next video. If this is the first time that you're visiting my channel, I do mostly art, although since I moved, I'm going to be doing a couple of unpacking boxes videos, and I'll see you in the next one. Anyway, I'll be very happy if you click the button to subscribe, which is in the bottom of the screen over here. This is the first time that you visit the channel. I hope you subscribe. Click on the bottom. No. If this is the first time that you're visiting, I hope you click on the button. If this is the first time that you visit this channel, I hope you click on the button and subscribe.